Alrighty, we're gonna move the show along with a very funny woman from Japan. She is actually from Japan. May have seen her on Showtime, did a Showtime special with Jonathan Winters just a few months ago. Ladies and gentlemen, Tamayo Otsuki.
Thank you very much. I know what you're thinking. Oh, Japanese girl. Some American guy likes Japanese women, or Oriental women, they do. I know you do because you think we know some ancient trick, right? We don't know anything. We have been dating with Japanese guys. They only know how to make VCR. They need manuals to make love. They're like, okay, I kissed the breast, what's the next? So we don't know anything. Well, I know a little better now, I do, because I've been watching a bunch of porno movies. We can learn lots from porno movies. I learned a lot. You know, we have to breathe hard, you know, and make lots of noise. Make it look like we're having a good time. It works. Some men believe that, you know. I mean, you know, I want them to, you know, but they think they're doing good job. But most of the time, I'm thinking like, oh my God, I should be watching David Letterman. Okay. I think black ladies are cool. I want to be like a big black lady with a big breast, because you lady are so self-assured. You are, and they're like, this is my man. Mm-hmm. I mean, you agree with yourself right after you said that. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Now you mean what you say. We Japanese girls are not sure. We're like, well, I think this is my boyfriend. Please don't take him. And Japanese men didn't teach me too much about sex, so I think they needed to slow down a little bit. How do you think? I'm thinking to send them a little bit joint. Pot. Doobies. You know, because they work too much, but if they smoke a little bit, they say, oh, we did tomorrow, let's go home. Maybe you don't like it too much, huh, that idea. Maybe if you think we give them too much joint, they're gonna make price too high. If they like it, they're gonna make everything expensive. But don't worry about it. I give them a little bit, just a little bit. Because I know Japanese people get freaked out real easily. Yes. So I'm afraid if I give them too much, they start seeing Godzilla again. I think you American people are so lucky and you are spoiled. You are, because your parents tried to discipline you by saying like, well, when I was your age, we had to walk 10 miles to the school, right? Well, when I was a kid, my father used to say, well, when I was your age, we had 2 nuclear bombs dropped on us. How can we top that? So be this friend. Thank you, bye.